Shri T.K. Rangarajan.
Chairman sir, the 2 minute.
So we are discussing today on the very important Article 356, which how it was applied in Arunachal and Uttarakhand, and the role of the governor. Even in the Constitutional Assembly, as mentioned by other speakers also here, much discussed subject, one of the subject was Dr. Ambedkar on 356. As you correctly pointed out when you speak, Article 356 to remain as a dead letter. But it doesn't, never, it is always alive and always acting. First it was used in 1953, not against Kerala. First it is used on East Punjab, Patiala East Punjab. It was used and it was dismissed. The second one is the much discussed dismissal state government under 356 was 1959 dismissal of the communist government EMS. First government elected in the world. It was dismissed. As Kapil Sibal correctly said, the Prime Minister knows it. In those days, the Prime Minister of India, the then Congress President, and the paper says, according to the papers, the CIA was very much interested to topple that government. Now let me go through this scorecard. Indira Gandhi government dismissed 50 occasions. Morarji did this 16 times. Manmohan Singh ji, 12 times. P.V. Narasimha Rao, 11 times. Jawaharlal Nehru, 6 times. And Vajubhai and Chandrasekhar, 5 times. Narendra Modi, within 2 years, 3 times. This is the scorecard. Nobody wants to understand the meaning of 356, that is completely misused. We celebrate Ambedkar Jayanti. This parliament has discussed about it. But in practice, every government, now they wanted to have a cooperative federalism. What is that cooperative federalism? Only God only knows. Sir, I would like to point out, after 1994, almost all states which had opposition government faced this dismissal. Sarkariya Commission lengthy discussed. I objected and Venkayaji said, why do you read one portion? And Sarkariya Commission has given lot of ways to scrutiny. See, 9-member bench, by my judgment, went into details, well-known compulsory floor test. If the center feels sometimes unconstitutional is going in state, give warning them and give 1 week and floor test. All these things have been said in Mumbai judgment, Sarkariya Commission. Now I will come to one point, very important point, that when Bombay judgment, after Bombay judgment, some governor wanted to dismiss that state. Then president, the first major impact of the Bombay judgment was felt in 1997 when President K.R. Narayanan returned the United Front government recommendation to impose president rule in Uttar Pradesh. A year later, he again returned the recommendation by Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee, BJP government to impose president rule in Narayanan in Bihar. Vajpayee wanted to impose president rule in Bihar. Narayanan in minutes against the Bihar recommendation, it's reported, the condition precedent for inversion of Article 56, that there has been a failure of constitutional machinery in the state, has not been adequately made out by the governor. Secondly, it would be imprudent to take action against Article 356 in Bihar when parliamentary steps, preliminary steps such as warning, directive, other things, state has not been taken by the union. Thirdly, it said the fact that the government headed by Srimati Rabri Devi enjoys the majority support in the Legislative Assembly has to be borne in mind as per the Sarkaria Commission passage cited by Bommai judgment. This was K.R. Narayanan minutes. Sir, this is not followed by this present government. So your agent has become what you wanted. You don't want a Congress in this in the country. What you call is, there's a famous word. BJP version is Congress Mukti Bhaga. See, that is your agenda. That's why you send your RSS people. They have got only one agenda, only one party, that is BJP. There should not be any opponent. There may be small parties in ruling the state. So this is your agenda. Sir, what I wanted to mention finally, see, Tamil Nadu state was affected thrice. One under when Chief Minister MGR, twice under Karunanidhi. Kerala was affected. Andhra Pradesh, which state is not affected? Which state is not affected? We have to reach, there is any state where 356 was not used. Latest in the present government, unconstitutional efforts have their own government, Arunachal, worst example, misuse of 356. Assault on federal principle, this time governor calling emergency session in Arunachal, violation of all norms, no lesson was learned, and they talk about cooperative federalism.
Thank you, Mr.
Sir, make India a truly federal. Governor appointment today becoming a tools of the ruling party. If democracy want to prevail, such misuse to be stopped, I think the government will take proper lesson from this discussion. Thank you very much.
Thank you.